China has practiced beekeeping since at least the 2nd century AD, and the Bee World Project estimates that China generates half of the world's honey. In China, a honeycomb wall turned out to be a bee habitat. More than 700 wood packing containers are used to lure bees in to stay in this spot. The gigantic wall, also known as the Wall of Hives, is located in Shennongjia Nature Reserve in China's Hubei Province. It is unquestionably one of China's few remaining wild bee reserves. It was founded in 1982 and is made up of 3 vertical vegetation zones. A vast range of medicinal plants may also be found in the reserve. Although bees do not often buzz over wooden hives 4,000 feet above sea level, keepers have planted hundreds of bee colonies there. The unique honeycomb wall, known as the Wall of Beehives, comprised more than 700 wood packing containers situated on a cliff more than 1,200 meters above sea level. The purpose of these 700 packing containers is to lure wild bees into the area and allow them to settle down. The hives are placed on the edge of a cliff in a conservation area to replicate the insect's native environment to attract wild bees. At any given time, almost all of these woodpacking containers you see on the wall are home to thousands of bees. Because of its varied temperature, including subtropical, hot temperature, temperate, and chilly temperature, the Shennongjia Nature Reserve is ideal for beekeeping. This provides a diverse flora, with more than 1,131 plant and animal species suitable for protecting local bees. Because the beehives are relatively close together, the beekeeper should be able to utilize the woodpacking containers beneath as steps and maintain stability on the cliff face to reach the higher hives. The ones at the top are only accessible via rope from the cliff's top. It's a challenging task, but certainly one that must be completed since the beehive's distant location is intended to keep bears away from the bees and their honey. You may mount the honeycomb wall by rope, as if you were climbing a mountain, if you started from the highest point on the mountain. Getting close to the woodpacking containers and inspecting for bees is a complex but necessary task. The local bee family not only has a place to grow thanks to such a remote location, but its honey is also safe from bears. Honeybee numbers in Asia have been declining. The advent of European honeybees, Apis mellifera, is the leading cause of the native Chinese bees' dramatic decrease. They contain viruses that have infected Chinese honeybees and hampered their ability to reproduce. The Chinese honeybee, Apis cerana cerana, is now considered endangered. The beehive wall of Shennongjia Nature Reserve cliffs is undoubtedly one of the last safe havens for this species. There, they are protected from predators and other kinds of dangers, such as pesticides. On the cliff wall, wild bees are attracted to the hive boxes and settle in. We hope that you liked the video. Please hit thumbs up and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to watch our latest videos. But until then, we'll see you in the next video.